Be sober, be vigilant, because your adversary, the devil, as a roaring lion walketh about, seeking whom he may devour.
Congress is set to meet yet again today on Capitol Hill to discuss what has become the fastest growing drug abuse problem the world has ever witnessed. Natus, also known as Sin, is a new synthetic drug recognized on the street for its alluring pink neon glow. The Natus epidemic has spread rapidly from the nightclubs to the streets and now in our children's schools. Within just months of its introduction, the number of Natus users has tripled that of marijuana, cocaine, and methamphetamine combined. Although the availability and abundance are apparent, the origins are not so clear. Officials seem to be finding more questions than answers. What is Natus, and who is manufacturing it?
Yes, it must have been something I ate.
Okay.